Pro. This is the second episode of Monday Night Fire Pro. Controversy equals championship games. Tonight we'll see a rematch from the first episode. In the very first episode, we had Kenny Omega versus Kazuchika Okada for the IWGP Heavyweight Championship. And as you know, that all solved, that match ended in a controversial double countout. So tonight, we are going to have a rematch for said championship. But this time, there will be no countouts, as there must be a decisive winner. So that should be a good match for tonight. And also, there's going to be four more matches tonight. First match, we will have Zack Sabre Jr. and Taka Michinoku from Suzuki-Gun taking on the Brainbusters, Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard. The second match of the night will be an S1 match in which the legendary blue-eyed samurai Andy Hugh will take on Nobuaki Kakuda. The third match will be a fatal four-way junior heavyweight showcase. As New Japan's Ryusuke Taguchi from New Japan Pro Wrestling, Naruki Doi from Dragon Gate, Cedric Alexander from WWE, and Kalistico from CMLL. And the fourth match will be a barbed wire death match. It'll be the Great Nita taking on Pogo Dio. Probably, no doubt, be an interesting bloodbath of a match. So, with that said, let us go to our first match. It Takes Four to Tango is the theme of this match, and it'll be a tag team match. Alrighty, let's go with the... Zack Sabre Jr. teaming up with Taka Michinoku. Arn Anderson versus Tully Blanchard. For this occasion, we'll have this in the Big Garden Arena, and Mr. Judgment will be the referee for this match. Oh, wait. There we go. Just so I don't make the mistakes of last time. Let battle commence! Taking its time loading. But yeah. If you guys want to put some comments on here, chat away. Give your thoughts and your predictions. So, Zach and Taka are going out together. Just because it's a legendary team, my choice is going to be the Brainbusters, Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard. And speaking of said team, here they are. One of the greatest. And Tully Blanchard and Arn Anderson are coming out.
Oh, right.
I think my microphone's a little... I don't know if you can hear me, but yeah. As soon as this match is over, I'll just adjust my volume on my mic. So yeah, I don't know if you can hear me. Oh, tackled by Zack Sabre Jr. Armbar, transition. Yep. Oh, arm twist. Arm twist. European uppercut by Zack Sabre Jr. A knee thrust by Tully Blanchard. Tully's punching the crap out of Zack Sabre Jr. For some reason it's illegal. An elbow by Zack Sabre. Oh! Double team brain buster into the outside. Zack Sabre Jr. goes out. Tully Blanchard tries to chop, but it misses. Oh! Brain buster. Blade won by Tully. Tully Blanchard kicks him in the shins. Punch, but doesn't work. We're circling around and. Oh, test of strength. Tully Blanchard wins it with an elbow. He's fatigued. Taco with a knee to the back. Backs into the corner. Stomps him on the back. Oh, an arm twist into an elbow. Irish whip to the ropes. And into a spinning leg kick by Taka Michinoku. Tully takes an arm. Body pressed by Tully. Into a sleeper hold, but he's not the legal man. Tully goes back outside. Up, strike exchange by Arn and Taka. Oh, Taka wins the exchange. Goes up to the top. Knee drop. Drags him into the corner. Drags him away. Runs the ropes. Into a drop kick, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, enziguri kick.
Shit.
Tagged to Tully. Helps him to the back. He's not.
5 minutes gone.
Back and forth match here. Knee to the stomach. Up. Chop. Irish whip to ropes. And kick to the stomach. Tully with the knee. And slaps him in the back of the head. Drags him out ropes. Oh, enziguri by Taka Michinoku. And arm twist by Tully. Drags him away from the ropes again. Punch him in the back, but Rashi's counting away there. Irish up to the ropes again. Into a shoulder throw. Top to the stomach. Another Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Shoulder thrust into the turnbuckle by Tully Blanchard. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Elbow to Taka. Oh, low blow. Referee was counting on the commander. Oh. Face lock by Taka Michinoku. And tag by Tully. Gets out of the double team attempt. Oh. Arn working on the head of Taka Michinoku there. Oh. DDT by Taka Michinoku, ladies and gentlemen. Enziguri by Taka Michinoku. Drags him out of the ropes. Oh, here goes the headlock. Cross face of sorts. Irish whip. Down. Kick to the groin, kick to the gut. Oh, bow and arrow submission by Taka. Elbow. Straining headlock by Arn. Zack Sabre's come off to break it off. Zack Sabre's not the legal man, ladies and gentlemen, but elbow. Elbow from Tully.
DDT
Byron Anderson. tag is on Tully again, ladies and gentlemen. Taka takes in Zack Sabre Jr., freshens up a bit.
Arn Anderson with the pile driver. Picks him up.
DDT by Zack Sabre. Mr. Dutchman's trying to asking Arn if he should give up, but Arn doesn't want to. Arn is as tough as nails, ladies and gentlemen. Zack Sabre punches him in the gut. Oh, Anaconda Bison by Zack Sabre Jr. Arn totally saves his bacon yet again. Double team Brainbuster. Arn once again leaving the crowd here. Oh, roll on by Zack Sabre. One, two. Ah, kick out. Brainbuster slammed by Tully Blanchard. And Zack Sabre's out of the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Sledgehammer by Arn Anderson. Oh, neckbreaker by Arn Anderson. Back into the ring. Oh, Arn's grappling Taka and he suplexed him back into the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. But he's too close to the ropes, so that's not going to count, though. Arn's slamming Zack Sabre into the turnbuckle. There's a side exchange happening. Punches and elbow European uppercuts. Oh, kick to the face. Ends the strike exchange. Arn's power slam. Oh, body slam, sorry. My roots sometimes. So that's the way goes in these matches. Spinebuster! With Arn Anderson's ball to the ground. Oh, roll up by Zack Sabre. One, two, three, no! Close one. Taka with the super kick and the Tully. Oh, Arn with the Brainbuster. Football tackle. And, another one, but it misses. Oh, Zack Sabre with the guillotine once again. Jeez. Arn Anderson is as tough as nails, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Tully Blanchard with the pile driver. And. Oh, he's up. Oh, roll up attempt. One, two, three. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard win this tag bout. Give a round of applause to Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard. Score another one for the Horsemen. That was a very, very, very good match. Now, just give me a second. I'm just going to adjust my volume on my headphones for a second. So I don't think I can hear myself. Just give me a second. Sorry about that. I'll have to say how my voice is a little low for some strange reason. But yeah, that was a good match. Alright, so our next match will be held under S1 rules. And the theme for this one, Bear Brawlers and Ass Kickers. And it'll be... Blue-Eyed Samurai from Switzerland. Andy Hugh as he takes on... Nobuaki Kakuda, the Bushido Bulldozer. Mm-hmm. held us at the Spike Dome with the SWA ring, and once again, Mr. Judgment will be the referee for this match. Hugh versus Nobuaki Kakuda. Who do you think's gonna win this one, everyone? The blue-eyed samurai or the Bushido Bulldog? Blue-eyed samurai comes out first. Now his opponent will come out. Nobuaki Kakuda. Yeah. Bushido Bulldozer. Face the crowd. Now, Mr. Judgment checks the fighters, and now it's fight time. Ropes. Trying an axe kick. Nope, it didn't work. These guys have fought before, but I thought I would have them have a rematch. They're wearing karate gis, ladies and gentlemen. Andy Hugh with a torn sleeve and Nobuaki Kakuda with the sleeves. No. Knees into the stomach. Face. Palm strike. Oh, bear hug. Bear hugs are illegal though. There's no submission in the rest of the match. Or K1 doesn't matter. Oh, stomach collapses. Palm strike to the face. Oh, knee to the stomach, gets up. Oh! Punches him! Oh! Strike! Wow. Goes down!
Two!
Refs! Mr. Refs counting!
Four!
Nope!
Five!
Gets up just in time. Strike the punch to the face. Slaps the head. Another punch to the head.
One!
Oh! He's down and up! Well, just run the signal at the end of round one.
Hi.
Now we begin round two, ladies and gentlemen. Another punch to the head. Oh! Andy Hugh goes down, but he gets up. Andy Hugh goes down yet again.
One.
First down by Andy
two,
Hugh.
Three. Four.
Oh. He's looking a little frog. He's looking a little froggy there. He's trying to back up, but it's not happening. Up. Oh. Kick to the chin. Up. Oh. Punch to the face and Kakuda goes down.
Two. Three. Four.
Kakuda's looking worse for wear now. Two. Just like Andy Hugh. Oh, Andy Hugh goes down. Gets up quickly. Bear hugs are illegal. Up, oh, punch the head. They're circling each other, trying to size one up each other. Oh. Punch to the head, axe kick, but misses. Another axe kick. And. Oh! Combination, and he goes down for the second time. One more knockout, and it's over, but I highly doubt that. Because the round's almost over. Andy Hugh just got knocked out at the very end of this round two, ladies and gentlemen. What a surprise. Nobuaki Kakuda is the winner of this one, ladies and gentlemen. Man, I did not expect that to happen. Ah, I have it under SWA rules. Ah, well. Didn't expect that to happen. Oh, it says S1 rules, but it says SWA rules. Well, that was strange. Anyways, that was the end of the second match. And now for our now we head to our third match, ladies and gentlemen. Do you want to dance? Four cruisers can, as Ryusuke Taguchi, Haruki Doi, Cedric Alexander, and Kurisuko compete in the Fatal 4-Way Elimination Match. One to anyone who's watching. If anyone wants to join in, they can. I'm gonna go with on the women's say Haruki Doi's gonna win. Yep, Red Shoes getting the commands already, and we start. Irish whip by Taguchi. Irish whipping. Oh, reversal by Kalistico. Yeah. Kalistico with the European uppercut. Drop the hole by Cedric. Arm drag by Doi. Up. Punch reversal by Taguchi. Up. Cedric with another drop to the hole. Hammer blow by Kalistico. Knee drop by. Knee by Doi. Up. Body slam by Doi. Up. Tries a drop kick but didn't work. Oh, they're just going all over the place. Up. Drop to a hole by Cedric. Grease to Cove kicking out of the double team. Oh, backdrop. Oh, double team. Double Enziguri! Oh, knee kick. Sledgehammer by Taguchi. Taguchi with the knee to the head. Pin by Cedric and Doi are exchanging blows, ladies and gentlemen. And Taguchi is going that arm bar to Kalistico. Irish whip. Oh. Kick the shins. And it's a girding. Doi. Bow and arrow hold by Cedric Alexander. Kick elbows out, and he elbows out too.
Yep.
Doi with a body slam. Doi tries to kick, but he gets out of the way. Sledgehammer by Taguchi. And a double drop kick onto Kurisuko. Up. Double brain buster. Taguchi goes down. Pinned by Kurisuko. Doi. Taguchi punches. she's Kamishiko. Oh, that called by Kamishiko. No, Taguchi, sorry. Two. I'm hard to keep track of this match. Tries to stomp him, but Taguchi interrupts them. Brainbuster by Doi.
Yep.
Oh, that got blocked. Oh, structural hold by Sager. Double drop kick. Up. Taguchi beat the joint with a punch and drop kicks up. Jado punch. Two. One, two. Too close to the ropes, like the knees can pop.
Up.
Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. Up. match of the night. Hopefully the main event will have to work this hard. Yeah, that wasn't the La Mystica. I think it was the Salida del Sol. Alright, now, our semi-main event of the evening will be a barbed wire match, ladies and gentlemen. And two old rivals will battle to the death in this one. At Sushi Onita as the Great Ita taking on Mr. Pogo under the guise of Pogo Dio. Mr. Judgment is your referee for this match. Well, let's get on the way. Going for the bigger four. signature sickle, ladies and gentlemen. And he's doing a stomach claw on him. To the back of Papa Dio. Up. Single leg. Boston Crab by Nita. The Papa does not want to give up, ladies and gentlemen. Up. Punch the head. Papa Dio drags to the back. Pumps to the back. Pinfall one. Kick out. There's just 10 minutes to go. Bulldog! Did I set up the thing to explode in 15 minutes? Oh! A bite by Puzzle Dio! Oh! Great, Nina's been busted open! And it's all into the barbed wire!
Yeah!
Hold on the sickle! Great, Nina's been busted wide open and all into the barbed wire yet again! Pin! One! Kick out! Oh, this has angered the Great Nita so much! Oh, the headbutts! And Pogo Dio with the headbutt of his own! Pinball! One! Two! One! Kick out! Pogo Dio with the headbutts again! Oh, I mean Great Nita, sorry! Pogo with the face rake! By the Great Nita. Oh, they're all getting exhausted. Bulldog by the Great Nita. Close line has been missed. Oh, Papa Dio going sent to the turn the barbed wire. Bulldog. Tries to throw him into the barbed wire. Bite. Papa Dio's biting the crap out of Great Nita. Barbed wire thrown into him. Stomach clock. Oh, that's it! Papa Dio has just beaten the Great Nita with a stomach claw, ladies and gentlemen. And he got busted open too. Wow. What a match there. What a match. But nothing compares to the main event. And it is a rematch of last episode's main event, which ended in a controversial double count out. And now we're gonna have it again. Sorry about the little silence, I'm just trying to get the settings all there. Alright, so it'll be Kenny Omega versus Kazuchika Okada for the IWGP Heavyweight Championship. There are no countouts. There'll be no countouts because there must be one winner, ladies and gentlemen. The referee for this occasion will be the legendary Tiger Hattori. With that said, ladies and gentlemen, in the words of Michael Buffer, let's get ready to rumble! I would want to see Okada win the championship, personally. Because they had an absolute hell of a match on the last episode. Shame it had to end in a double count out. Here comes on and over. Best belt machine. The sweeper. Kenny Omega, ladies and gentlemen.
Bang!
And coming up next, Rainmaker, Chico Okada. Two men, one winner, one decisive outcome. There must be a champion. Tiger Hattori steps off and just about started. Okada with the European uppercut to start things off. Up, Kenny Omega with a body slam. Up, Kazuchika with his own body slam. Drags him away from the ropes. Series of elbows by Okada. Drags him away from the ropes again. Stomach to the kick, stomp to the stomach. European uppercut again. Up. Running drop kick onto Omega, ladies and gentlemen. An elbow by Omega. Another elbow. Hammer's whip. Oh, nice. Oh, roll up attempt. Kicked out. Oh, Hammer's whip. Elbow smash. Kick the stomach. Oh, nice. Omega. Oh, brain buster by Okada. Irish whip. Into a kick. Oh, nice. Doesn't give up easily. Top by Omega. Oh, body slam. Okada with a brain buster, but Kenny reverses it into a spinning kick. Okada kicks Okada. Omega, sorry. Elbow by Omega, but it misses. Face rake into Okada. Okada reverses Omega into a turnbuckle. Elbow by Okada. Body slam by Kenny Omega. Make a kick, but it didn't work. Elbow by Okada. Up. STF by Okada. Up. Kenny doesn't want to give up that easy. Up. Elbow to the back of Okada's head. Have a punch by Kenny Omega. Up. Okada breaks out of it. Elbow to the back of Okada's head again. Up. Up. Reverse Frankensteiner by Kenny Omega. Oh, followed by Okada. One, two. Oh, kick out. Oh, Okada and Omega are now exchanging elbows, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Kenny Omega drags Okada. Omega with a clothesline onto Okada. Okada whips him into the turnbuckle. Oh, and an elbow onto Omega, ladies and gentlemen. Omega hits Okada on the back. Another body slam by Okada. Stomps by Okada. Okada drop kicks Omega in the knee. Body slam by Omega. Up. Okada with a German suplex. Said there. Well said. We have your new IWGP Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen. And it is none other than Kenny Omega! Gets the win with the One Winged Angel, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. New champion crown! Awesome end to the second episode of Monday Night Fire Pro, ladies and gentlemen. Man, what a match! What a match! All right. So to recap, Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard defeated Zack Sabre Jr. and Taka Michinoku in the very first match. Nobuaki Kakuta defeated Andy Hugh but in the second round via knockout. Karista Kovdis defeated both Ryusuke Taguchi, Naruki Doi, and Cedric Alexander in the third match. Pogo Dayo defeated the Great Nita by submission in the barbed wire death match. And Kenny Omega defeated Kazuchika Okada to become the new IWGP Heavyweight Championship. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this broad stream, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode will be in 2 weeks, and I already have the subtitle for episode 3, and it'll be the third episode of Monday Night Fire Pro will be episode 3, and it'll be called I Do Not Want What I Haven't Got. Yeah, a little Sinead O'Connor reference there. And the main event will be an 8-man battle royal consisting of Mick Carter guys. And the winner of that will be declared the ultimate mid-card guy. So yeah, that's what the theme for this one. So that's your main event for the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty, that will be it for this stream. So until then, this is Mitchell Tenguris Patterson. You can follow me on Facebook. You can follow me on Twitter at MPTengu1984. And you can also, and if you want, subscribe to my YouTube channel to find more content, live streams, wrestling shows, whatever. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow night for the Great Balls of Fire Pro GHC Junior Heavyweight Tournament, the second part of it. So until then, have yourselves a good night, guys, and I'll see you next time.